I'm sorry about the delay, Mrs. Fenner, but at least you've had plenty of time to brief your lawyer. Still, this shouldn't take long.
Oh, well, it's good news, I suppose.
Sergeant.
Di Fenner, I'm arresting you on suspicion of the murder of Jim Fenner. You do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not mention when questioned something which you later rely on in court. Anything you do say may be given in evidence.